Woke up feeling like I just might run for president.
To my beloved royal blue and old gold. Often, I think back to the times that I only dreamed about being at a place like Fort Valley State University. You gave me all the things that I never knew I needed. You are the institution that made all my dreams come true. Never would I have imagined that I would have the opportunity to serve as the 83rd Miss Fort Valley State University. And for that, I say thank you. You will forever hold a special place in my heart. Being Miss FESU has taught me so much and has shown me what one is capable of if they only believe. Some may ask, what is it like to be Miss Fort Valley State? I have noticed that we refer to Miss FESU as if it is a person. But what I have learned is that who we are is not what we wear or what glitters. It's the spirit that defines us. To the lovely ladies that served with me, the anniversary court, Amber, Vivica, Michaela, Colette, Michaela, and Tamaya, thank you for being there with me through it all. The bond that we share is one of a kind, and I could not have asked for a better group of sister queens to share the past year with.
With appreciation, love, and so much admiration to the HBCU seated at 1005 State University Drive, Fort Valley State University.
I'ma give it all I got, like 23, I stay on top, stay on top.
Throughout my tenure here at Fort Valley State University, I have been blessed with many opportunities and have found the strength to embrace every challenge. And nothing has been more fulfilling than being elected Mr. Fort Valley State and seeing a dream come to fruition and to make a difference in the life of current Wildcats and future Wildcats to come. Thank you, Fort Valley State University, for granting me this opportunity to serve as the 13th Mr. Fort Valley State University. Both the title and pandemic has enabled me to further my gifts, granted to me from above. Like many of my peers, I refused to allow the COVID-19 pandemic to shift my individuality. Instead, it allowed me to strive for excellence and work towards leaving my own paw print on its beautiful campus.
I'm a pro.
I extend my deepest gratitude to the Fort Valley State Administration, faculty, staff, advisors, and the 125th Anniversary Court. I am grateful. To my parents, mom and dad, and my sisters, friends and mentors,
I'ma give it all I got, all I got.
Thank you for encouraging me to be confident and grateful for every step that I took this year, and for being that perfect balance to my foundation. I am the 13th Mr. FESU because you taught me to never doubt myself and make sure that when I walked into the room, I own it. To the 14th and 84th Mr. and Miss Fort Valley State University, welcome to the lineage as King and Queen of Royal Blue and Old Gold. I have walked into my blessing of serving as Campus King. Now, I prepare to walk across the graduation stage and be ordained into the talented 10th that the great civil rights activist W.E.B. Du Bois wrote of.
To Fort Valley State University administration, faculty, staff, and my advisors, thank you for your leadership and guidance. To my family and friends, thank you for being my unwavering support system. To my Wildcat family, Thank you for allowing me to serve as your queen. And to the 84th Miss Fort Valley State University, remember to always represent our beloved 1895 with elegance and grace. Something that I learned that helped me throughout my reign, and I would like to pass it on to you. Coming together is the beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. You and your court are a family. Family is not defined by blood, but by commitment and loyalty. Stay steadfast, and I know that you will do right by the crown and our university. And last, to my brother Kings and the 13th Mr. FESU, thank you for joining me at the royal table. This journey has taught me so much, and I'm so proud of each of you and all of your accomplishments. As we prepare to depart from 1005 State University Drive, I look forward to continuing my education as I go on to earn my master's degree. I am committed to continue to serve my community and institution. Our lives to thee we dedicate. I am Kiana Ashley Anderson signing off as your 83rd Miss Fort Valley State University.
Thank you, God, for allowing me to walk this path of success and for a seat at the table. We lift our hearts in thankfulness. I am Miles Kenneth Gunby, signing off as your 13th Mr. Fort Valley State University.